Bridgewater Fair. At the Bridgewater Fair. At the Bridgewater Fair.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, my name is Gene Hall. Welcome to the 2022 Bridgewater Country Fair and Parade.
Led by the Connecticut State Police Motorcycle Brigade. For your Bridgewater Volunteer Fire Department, led by your chief, John Stico.
Yeah, absolutely.
please welcome the Brookville Volunteer Fire Company, led by Chief Andy Ellis.
Best. I don't know. It's on the website. They have a list of
Newtown Underwater Search and Rescue, led by Chief Michael D. McCarthy.
There's three of them. They just lined up right. So I was just confused. Who would I just talk about?
Thank you.
the cross. I've been drunk.
Number 22. to the Volunteer Fire Department, led by Assistant Chief Rich Salinka. Biscuit, company number 3. Hose Company, number 1. Out of Beacon Falls,
Connecticut. Present arm.
Farmington Fire Department, led by Captain C.J. Amato.
Thank you.
spot today. Led by Chief Andrew White. Volunteer Fire Company number 14 out of Danbury.
Led
by Chief Carmine Apple Lugio.
Your Bridgewater Volunteer Ambulance. Let's put it together for a great parade, the parade committee. Gotta push the ambulance, but I think it's all right. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the parade. I hope you enjoyed the parade and enjoyed the fair. Have a great night. Thanks to the parade marshals. Good night, everyone.
Oh, here we go again. Oh, what a wonderful smell. You can find it all there with parking to spare at the bridge.